Now that we know how caches find data when we are looking for it, let's talk about what happens when we need to replace something from the cache to make room for new data because we have a miss. So the situation when we need replacement is the set where the data needs to go is full. We have a miss, so we need somewhere to put the new block that we're bringing in, and we need to put it in that set. And the question for cache replacement is which of the blocks in the set do we kick out to make room for the new one. Possible replacement policies are random, just pick a block randomly from those that are already in the set, FIFO, which kicks out the block that has been there the longest. So in FIFO, let's say we have two blocks, we bring in A, then we bring B. When we want to bring in C, we're going to kick out A because it's been there the longest. Then we're going to kick out B to bring D, and so on. The next policy is LRU, or least recently used. We want to kick out the block that has not been used the longest. So we definitely don't want to kick out the block that is the most recently used, and then the next most recently used, and so on. So pretty much we track which block has been used more recently, and when we need to replace something, we choose the block that we haven't used for the longest time. It turns out that LRU is a really good policy, so there are several policies that are trying to approximate it because this is not easy to do. One such policy, for example, is NMRU, or not most recently used, which tracks just which block has been used the most recently and then picks randomly among the remaining blocks. So pretty much don't pick the block that was just used.